received quite a few calls about people wanting to donate to help this family. Sheriff Apple wants to warn people, though, that after tragedies like this, not all funds set up are legitimate. For now, he said people should hold on to money or toys until the two little girls are more settled, or they can drop those at the sheriff's office until a fund is set up and verified. Now, the death